This morning, we dedicate this plaque in memory of the 11 men who died on the 28th of February 1943.
The service today involved a gathering of the family and friends of the crew members from the missing Catalina aircraft, which has recently been found, but also had many representatives of the community, including the local and state government. And we gathered to lay wreaths, to hear a bit of a story about the aircraft and the history of Cairns in particular, but also of that mission